drive into, but it looks bad.
The small town of Salix, Iowa, was originally called New Buffalo. It received its current name due to the abundance of the willow Salix in the area. It is located in Woodbury County in west central Iowa. The town had substantial growth through the 1880s. Tragedy struck in October of 1892 when a fire decimated four blocks. Salix never recovered from the fire. It currently holds a population of 363 as of the 2010 census.